name's Megan. I'm a student at Portland College. This video is going to show you how to health check a donkey.
Just checking Maggie's ears in case there's any irritation, redness, or bumps, which they seem to be fine. There's no buildup of wax.
What would you do if there was irritation there? Maggie's ears and like...
I'd inform my tutor so she can inform the farrier, but most likely we'll just rinse it out with some water, but try not to get it into her ear canal too much. So we're checking her eyes, making sure there's no discharge and no irritation around the eye, which they seem fine. And with checking her nose, see if it's running at all. So we just have to check her teeth, make sure they're all healthy. Check her gums. She has got a bit of food stuck in them, but that's okay. Yeah. So we want to check along back of her neck, where her shoulder blades are, and go down her spine to make sure there's no weird lumps or added. See if I can get her to the right back. So there's two pressure points where you need to press, which I just can't find. Now it's just to make sure, obviously, there's nothing wrong. And we just check over her skin. She has a few bald spots, but that's because she's shedding her winter coat. So, just making sure there's no irritation, cuts, or anything we should really be worried about. So far I'm not seeing anything that we should be worried about. You might want to just move the longer fur out of the way just to make sure you check the skin. You want to check the bum just to make sure there's no irritation or issues there. It doesn't seem to be. Make sure you check her legs. And check her hooves for anything that could be caught, shot, or especially because if it breaks swords, anything sore, you make sure you call the farrier to do a full work.
Megan, how often should you be checking Maggie's feet?
Weekly is most ideal, but monthly is a minimum. And make sure you check her pads as well. Obviously there's a bit of dirt on there. Got that. Let's use a toothpick. So this is a foldable one. So when she's got a bit of dirt stuck, just want to pull it away. This doesn't hurt at all, you know if it's hurting her. It's very uncomfortable. There is a soft spot here, so do be careful of that. Make sure all of it is cleaned and lined out. See Max. Come on. Here. This one. This one's lucky. It will do the same thing. Mm-hmm. Check her boobs. Make sure there's no breaks. Everything seems to be okay. And then down here, I'll just check her legs. She's moving anyway. Make sure you check all her tummy. Just make sure you give her a good brush as well. Just to make sure there's no mats in her fur. And it brings out the winter coat, which can be quite irritating because it's all loose.
How often should you be grooming, Maggie?
Weekly. Ideally daily, but it's not always possible, so weekly. Especially because she's got longer fur. Take a long stroke all the way down, all the way from her spine, down under her tummy. Make sure you brush out her tail because this can get matted with feces. Joyce's fit, and make sure her long mane is also brushed out.